gala date.
Oh, look at you, what a handsome couple.
I know.
We also.
No, 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 no.
So nice to see you all. The artists are raring to go, and you look like you are too, frankly. All right? When we're backstage right before the show, actors and artists say this special thing to each other. In America, it's break a leg. You got it. Here we say toy, toy, toy. So can I hear a toy, toy, toy? One, two, three.
Toy, toy, toy.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome to the stage Miss Aoife Rahe.
Is kind of what I like to call therapy with Chama, because I think I saved maybe thousands of euros on therapy because I started playing the guitar and writing songs. So I'm here to depress you in the comedy theater, which is kind of ironic, but I hope that you will also find some solace in what I have to sing about. My songs are usually about heartbreak, and if you haven't guessed yet, yes, I'm gay. And women generally suck.
No.
I'm not making any friends. But that's what I always say, I'm not here to make friends. I'm here to entertain. So the first song, called The Box. No, it's not a sexual thing, as you might think that it is. It's actually about breaking up with somebody and then putting away all their stuff and putting it in a box. And then if you're smart, you'll throw away the box and then open it again. taken off your rings and I have put them in a box with all your other things, and I am saying my goodbye to you. I just thought that you should know.
You say you
so damn tall.
Short people.
Oh, dat kietelt. It tickles.
Oh.
The diamonds or the fur?
The diamonds and the fur, it just tickles.
Okay.